on a web spider stage first. Is it pretty much just much like Chill Penguin stage? It pretty much just hands you the leg armor upgrade. So going here first primarily for the leg upgrade. Yeah, I might challenge the spider guy, but I'm not sure if I can win against him. I always had trouble with trying to fight Spider-Man. And here's the armor upgrade. This battle should never have happened. I must replicate fight each other. Wasn't his armor pods supposed to be pre-recorded videos? Yeah, we can float now. I think I'll let me. Yeah, I can't exit the stage unless we beat it. Oh, can't exit unless we already beaten it before. This game has the best music. Best music, best level design, best looking levels. Whoops. Ready. Yeah, be careful here. With how easy the arm leg upgrade was to get, the boss here is actually pretty challenging. Part 2. Full health again. Every stage is split into two halves. You get a game over instead of going back to the beginning of the stage again. It'll just put you back at the second half of the stage, not instead of the whole stage over again. It's quite useful. You don't have to do the entire stage over again, and if you die, like the past three games. This game is so much fun. Health. There is a heart tank over in this part, but I need Magma Dragoon's weapon to get it. Is that health? Looks like health. Grab the health, and go. And the boss fight begins? Not sure if I can beat Web Spider without the weakness. Never been able to do it before.
You labeled. They want us all as Mavericks. I won't let you pass. Turn back now.
It was easier than I remember him being. If I do manage to kill him, I'm heading straight for Stormao after this. Oh! Actually won. Huh. I didn't come here to intend on actually beating him, but I won. Okay. It's not really used as a weapon, it's more used as a, how would you call it? It's more to help you get around than a weapon. Stormowl! Best level in the game. Let's go. This level is so very cool. The music. The background. Ooh, a red armor. Forgot this game had these in this game. And then we can't fire and move at the same time. The music sounds really... What about the ladder over here? Oh, just health. I expected a bit more than just health. Hey, my armor's still here. If this was X1 or 3, my armor would've been gone. As soon as I went off screen. I just, no, I can't. Watch out for the Independence Day, UFO. I'm mostly here for the armor upgrade, not for the boss. As, Stormao, ESR is one to fight without the weakness. I forgot, I could sell. Oh. That just made my circle button, fire the weapon, not the blast. It's Buster. But then we made a part two. The little kind of robots were getting kind of annoying to deal with. Okay, I'm getting to the part with the armor upgrade. The start? Well, could consider it as the hardest upgrade in the game, as it requires very quick timing. There it is, right here. Okay. It's been a long while since I tried to get this one. Nope. Especially as your first pick. Got it. Ooh, four blasts at a time. Yeah. Let's go get it. Yeah. Now we have four charge shots. But, peek going to the left, there's another one. Plasma shot. So now with this one, it's black instead of white, you can do this. Much bigger blast. Please shut up. I don't want this one. Okay. I knew I was gonna die. Okay, let's go fight Stormao and probably die. Yeah, the plasma buster is so much better than the just force charge shots. Okay, Stormao. Oh, Forgot about this boss. Now we've hit the boss. Hope it gives me extra life before it, because Storm Owl is not easy. He's easily the hardest boss of the 8. Storm Owl. Wonder if he's related to Storm Eagle.
How dare you destroy my unit? You'll pay for this with your life.
Trying to dodge him is the main issue with this fight. Messed up. Came close though. Ready. Oh. It's been right here. That's kind of good. Kinda hard to jump up there. Like, it's really hard to jump up there. Straight up kills me. Well, I already knew I wasn't going to be able to win against Storm Owl.